Starting a business and growing a business are tough activities, so any help that you can get is always appreciated. And what if that help was completely free of cost? Well, that's completely true, because in this video, I'm going to talk about the best business tools you can use to start and grow your business and your website, and most of them are completely free to use. Technically, all of them are completely free to use. Let's begin the video. All right, so the first tool I'll mention is a business name generator, which is hosted on wpbeginner.com, which is our website. It's a fantastic tool. It helps you find a good business name and also checks if the domain name for that business is available. Let's say you're a baking business and you go to the website. I'll leave a link down in the description and also on the screen, and you can type in the name of your business, what you're trying to achieve. So I'll type in expert bakers and let's click generate. And instantly, within a couple of seconds, you'll see what kind of domain names you have available. You can see expertbakers.com is taken, but you have tens of other options which you can use to just take your business online. And if I change it to expert baking, let's test it out once again if business names are actually available. And you can see expertbaking.com is a pretty good name, is already available. You can snag the domain name, start your business with the name expertbaking.com. Can also collect the domain name and all sorts of good stuff happening. All right, so that's the first tool, business name generator, hosted on wpbeginner.com. Link on the screen and also in the description of this video. So now that you have a business website set up, now you need to start promoting it. You can use flyers, pamphlets, business cards, all sorts of materials you can print and send out to promote your website. And for some reason, after a decade long of nobody using it, QR codes are the new rage, and they're pretty useful and everybody's using it. In fact, I'll place a QR code on the screen, take a screenshot or take a picture and see where it lands you. And to create QR codes, we have tons of QR code generators that you can use. For example, here's one free QR code generator by Adobe Express. Again, link will be in the description. And if you click the create your QR code now, it'll take you to this page where you can have a link added. You can choose from different styles, add colors, and you have enough file format that you can download. Now you can use this anywhere, print on business cards to have information set up first, or send people to your website directly, or have contact information, maybe your social media. You can do anything. Another more customizable tool that I've used is QR Code Monkey. The benefit of this tool is that it offers tons of solutions that you can embed inside your QR code. So you have URL, you have text, you have email, phone number, SMS, VCard, MeCard, location, Facebook, Twitter, and tons of options or tens of data that you can directly integrate into your QR code. You even have a Wi-Fi option. So if somebody is visiting your store and you offer free Wi-Fi, just print a QR code, they can scan it and instantly connect to your Wi-Fi. No password sharing, random long key or passwords required. So that's a free tool that you can use. But there's another simple tool that you can utilize if you don't want to use any of these tools to generate QR codes, and that's the browser that you're already probably using, Google Chrome. Most people don't realize that Google Chrome has a built-in QR code generator for any URL that you can access. For example, I'm on WP Beginners, one of the website's blog posts that was recently published, which is 9 best WP Forms alternatives. And if I go to this icon right here, which is a sharing icon, just next to the bookmarks icon, you'll have all these options. It has create QR code. And if you click the create QR code option, it'll show up this QR code, beautiful looking. You can copy it and even download it. Now, if you want to replace this little dino with something else, it's pretty easy to do. You can replace it, just add your image on top. I'll demonstrate that later in this video as well with another cool looking free tool. So you have that to look forward to. So that's how you use QR code generators to promote your business and your website. Let's head on to the next tool. The next set of free tools are related to communication and project management. Of course, if you're delivering any product or service, you need to communicate with your clients and also with your team, and also organize your projects in a way you can understand what the progress is on each of these projects. For that, we have a bunch of amazing tools that you can utilize. And my favorites are Slack for communication, team management, and even some sort of project management, which you can utilize for free for a small team. You can also upgrade to the premium version if you feel so. It's an excellent tool, gives you tons of options to communicate, organize information, and also have communication between each other very, very effectively. It's a fantastic tool. Check it out. There's a link in the description. For project management, there are a bunch of tools out there, but the easiest one to get started and use is Trello.com. It offers a Kanban-based project management solution, which you can add tasks to, move between different statuses, and you can use it effectively for free. It's very easy to get started. That's why I'm recommending it, because it's not complicated setup. You can just log in, instantly start, have sharing options, attach media, bunch of different amazing options. Check it out from the link in the description again. And if you think you need more complexity, or I say more control over how you add data to your project management tools, then Notion is something you can check out. Notion is more flexible, in my opinion. You have Kanban boards as an option. You have databases built in, tables built in. You can have internal documentation. You have AI-related features. You have collaboration. You can run almost everything inside Notion. It's very, very flexible and it's free to get started even for big teams. But if you want to upgrade to a premium version, you are completely free to do so. It's a fantastic tool. Millions and millions of people use it. And there's tons of resources available on YouTube and on Notion's website. You get free templates and you can learn how to use Notion effectively. Those are some of my favorites, but there are other ones out there as well. For example, Asana is also a very popular project management tool, but mostly used by large enterprises. For small businesses, Trello and Notion should be good enough to go. All right, on to the next set of tools. So now your team communication is set up and you're starting to take on projects from your clients, you also need a way to bill them. That means you need to send an invoice to them to actually help collect payments. For that, you need an invoice generator. And the easiest invoice generator I've found is invoice-generator.com. It's a pretty simple and straightforward invoice generator, and that's why I'm recommending it. It doesn't connect to any of the tools. It doesn't do automatic billing, but it's good to get started when you're just setting up your business. You can add your logo, manually add the invoice number, date, payment terms, who is being billed to, even add lines of descriptions, pricing, notes, taxes, even add manual discounts. Everything that you'll do here is mostly manual. That's why it's good to get started. It's easy to get work around. But eventually, when your business grows, you'll need an automated solution. For that, there are different tools out there. Maybe we'll do another video on that. So make sure to subscribe to this channel for more interesting content like that. Just to get started, invoice-generator.com should do the trick. On to the next tool. After sending the invoices, you also need a way to collect the invoices. That means connecting with the payment processor, setting up your bank accounts, all that good stuff, which is not pretty, but there's an easier solution. You can use this simple WP Simple Pay plugin on your website, which will help you connect with Stripe and all the different payment processors. If I go to the description of this plugin, you'll find all these connections. You can connect with Stripe, you can have accepting debit cards and credit cards, Alipay, FPX payments, tons of different options that you can connect with easily. And best part is this plugin is completely free. Install it, set up your account with Stripe or any other payment processor, and within minutes, you can get started collecting payments on your website. If you want to see a dedicated tutorial, then leave a link or leave a comment on this video and we'll do a dedicated video on how to actually set this up to accept payments on your website. That's easy. How to get payments? Let's talk about the next tool. The next set of website tools are all related to understanding how your website is performing in the search results, in general, the performance, what keywords is ranking for, all that good stuff. And thankfully, Google has made available a bunch of different tools for you to all do all of that completely, completely free. So the first tool I'd like you to do is Google Page Speed Insights. Having a high performance website or high performing website is essential if you want to rank higher in the search results. It also provides a great user experience for your users when they visit your website. So you can use this website or you can use this tool by Page Speed Insights or by Google to enter your web page URL, and Google will analyze the page, give you recommendations on how you can make those pages and generally your entire website faster. The second tool by Google is Google Search Console. Once you connect with Google Search Console, Google will give you reports about where your website is ranking for, what keywords it's ranking for, if your website has any security issues, if it has any performance issues, or are there any indexation issues, or any kind of problems that are happening behind the scenes, which you essentially won't know unless you get those reports. So it's an essential tool to actually connect. And we have a bunch of videos on our channel on how to connect with Google Search Console, and even how to use Google Search Console to the maximum potential. The next tool I'd like you to use is Rich Results Test. To stand out in the search results, you need to use schema on your website. For example, when you search for a product, you usually typically see the pricing, the star ratings, and a bunch of other information that's coming from schema. So once you add schema to your website, which we have done videos about, I'll leave some links in the description, you can check using this tool if your website is actually ranking with those rich results with schema. So it's a free tool by Google. They'll tell you all the information you need to understand whether your website has the right information or not. And of course, it's completely free. The next tool that you should be using, and you probably have heard about, is Google Analytics. Google Analytics is an analytical solution for your website. Once you install it, you understand what users are coming to your website, how many users are coming to your website, what pages are they visiting, what devices are they using, all sorts of information about understanding your users better. And of course, you can use that data to serve your users better. Setting this up is free completely. All these tools are completely free to set up. And we have a bunch of videos on our website on how to set up Google Analytics completely, and I say more effectively on our website. I'll leave links down in the description or maybe something on the screen, and you can go check those out. And of course, check out PageSpeed Insights, Search Console, Rich Results Testing Tool, and also Google Analytics from the links in the description. On to the next set of tools. The next tool you should definitely be using to grow your website and your business is Google Business Profile. Earlier, it was called Google My Business, and technically there used to be a different mobile app, but now it's merged with Google Maps. And what Google Business Profile allows you to do is to claim a business profile on Google. Let me give you an example. You see, if I search for dentist near Bexar County in Texas, you see all these results come up. all of these are coming up here because they have been registered with Google Business Profile. Otherwise, they won't show up here. Now, apart from claiming a territory or claiming a business on Google Maps, you also have additional advantages. You can collect reviews. For example, you see reviews right here, and you can build social proof about how your business is performing. You can also respond to reviews, and it allows you to actually collect and, as I say, store social proof. So technically, it's a tool not for your data management, but for understanding and growing your reputation in public on Google. So essential, very essential tool in today's world. Whether you are a local business or an online business, Google reviews can make or break your business. So start collecting Google reviews on Google Business Profile after you've collected or made a profile, and use this tool to grow your business and website. On to the next tool. The next free tool you can use to promote your website, grow your website, and even spice up your website is a graphic design tool. It's called Canva. You probably have heard of it, but you might not be using Canva to its full potential. Let me demonstrate. On Canva, you can find hundreds, even thousands, I say even millions of designs regarding anything. You can have flyers, you can have Instagram posts, social media posts, you can have business card generation. All the different designs and categories you can think of, you can find probably a template or a set of templates that you can use to design and use on your website. For example, I went to the templates category, I searched for business event invitations, and I scrolled through a bunch of different invitations. There are a bunch of designs. You can see the variety of designs is amazing. You can choose any of the styles that match your taste. So I've selected this business meeting invitation. It looks pretty good. I can change the colors, I can change the text. I clicked customize this template, have this in the tab. Now I can just click here and change anything I like. I can change the logo, I can change the text behind the logo, the image here, the dates, anything I can do. And in fact, as mentioned in a previous point, you can also add QR codes directly that you copy and generate from Chrome. So if I zoom in on the screen here, you'll see that I've added this beautiful looking QR code that I generated in the previous step, and also replaced the dyno with WP Canvas logo. And in fact, you can scan this right now and it'll take you to the same blog post I generated that QR code from. It works fantastically. It's pretty useful. QR codes are really popular. Make sure to check out Canva, use QR codes and promote your business and your website. On to the next tool. The next tool I'm going to mention is indispensable to have in your arsenal if you want to understand how your competition is ranking high in the search results. Make sure to search for AIO SEO Chrome extension in Google search. Yes, it's a Chrome extension, but it's completely free. Look at the first results, all-in-one SEO analyzer by AI SEO. If you open this up, you'll reach this page. Just make sure it is verified by AIOSEO.com. That means it's the official version. It's also featured by Google recently, so that's also a good thing. I already have it installed on my computer and on my browser. You can see I'm removing, or the option presents to remove it from Chrome. Once you click install, it'll take a few seconds to set up, but here's the fun part. Once you go to any website, specifically your competition, all you have to do is click the button for the extension in your extensions bar. Right here, you can see it's here. I'll click on it, and instantly everything about the page will be analyzed and shown to me instantly, where I can just completely digest information and even download the reports. I'll just give you an overview of what all kinds of data I get. I get the title, I get the description, the actual URL, canonical URL, the keywords that they're ranking for, typically keywords they're optimizing for, robots.txt, xrobots tag, language, word count, character count, how many headings, and I can go to headings and analyze how the page is entirely structured. So H1, H4s, then H2, then H3s, then H2s. And I can export this or individual headings if I want to. Amazing stuff. I can also see all the links on the page. I can completely understand how the website is structured. Also what images are being used, what schema is being used, what social tags are being used, and all sorts of data you need to understand about your competition. All of this is available to export, understand, and completely rake in. Completely for free. And I've done a dedicated video about this, explaining this in more detail. I'll leave a link somewhere on the screen and also in the description of the video. It's a fantastic Chrome extension that you can use free. But we're not stopping here. If you want to get even more control, so now you have the data on how the competition is optimizing their websites, but you would want to repeat this on your website as well, right? So all-in-one SEO again comes to the rescue. It also has a WordPress plugin that you can install on your website for completely free. It's available in the WordPress repository. You have to search for it, and I'll probably leave a video in the description where I can tell you how to actually install it. I have a test website running where I've already installed it. Let me show you how you can optimize your website and posts once you have all the information you need. So on this post, I've just written a headline just to give you a demonstration, the best lemon cake recipe you'll ever have. And right now, what you see here, right here, and right here is all-in-one SEO, the plugin for WordPress in action. So if I want to understand how my headline is in terms from how a user will react to it, I can click here and it'll give me a score on how my headline is. If I change the headline, the score will instantly update to give me feedback live on if my headline is good. And if my headline is trash, yeah, I can just go here in the recommendation list. For example, I see I have not used a power word, then I can optimize my headline even further. So it'll give me all sorts of data to understand how my headline is, which is powerful, powerful stuff. And then after my headline is optimized, I can come here, I can understand how my website will look in the search results. I can change the post title, the meta description, I can add focus key phrases, even fetch more focus key phrases by connections or by integrations that we have with SEMrush. And we can have a post analysis of the content, how the title is, how the readability is, everything right here. We can also add social graph tags, schema, and you also have a link assistant tool built in, which you can utilize to understand how internal links can be optimized for this particular post. You can set redirects, revisions, advanced stuff. All of this is available inside All in One SEO. Beautiful plugin, beautiful extension. Use both of them in conjunction to optimize your website to the next level. All right, on to the next tool. The next tool I'm going to mention will give you superpowers. One of the biggest marketing challenges is understanding what customers are looking for, not what you want to sell to them, right? So to understand your customers better, you need to find the keywords that they're already putting in Google search so that you can understand what they're looking for. Well, enter the WP Beginners Keyword Generator tool. It's completely free, unlike other tools that you have to pay for hundreds and hundreds of dollars per month to understand keywords. You can come to this tool, analyze your, I say, niche or target market completely for free. For example, if I type in roofing services, I can just click analyze. And within a few seconds, WP Beginners Keyword Generator tool will give me hundreds of suggestions on what people are looking for already in the search results. Using this data, I can create content, optimize my existing content, and rank higher in the search results, get more traffic, and generate more business. For example, you have all these suggestions. Roofing services in specific areas, roofing services regarding questions. For example, if I want to go in the question segment, you'll find so many interesting questions that people are actually asking for, which you can answer with your website or in any of the content that you produce. So if I say, our roofing contract license, are roofing companies in short supply? So you can understand all of this data completely for free. And you can click the show graph and you can have all this data. You can copy this, paste it in somewhere where you post your keyword research or download the entire spreadsheet. You can also go through all of this data to understand what kind of queries people are already making in the Google search results and optimize your website completely for that. So did I mention this? All of this is completely free. Other tools will charge you hundreds of dollars for this data, and all of this is available with the WP Beginner Keyword Generator tool completely for free. Again, there'll be a link down in the description and also on the screen. Go check it out, analyze all the data you need, and do make sure that you use it to grow your business and your website. On to the next tool. The last tool on this list will help you convert visitors into leads and actual customers. The tool is called SeedProd and it's a landing page builder for WordPress, which is completely free. Of course, there are more features that you can unlock with the pro features, but for the free version, you get a landing page builder, which is completely free to use. So this is a plugin in the WordPress repository. Just search for SeedProd. You can install the plugin on your website. And once you install it, create a new landing page. And I'll just give you an example. This landing page I just created with SeedProd. Well, I didn't have to create it. It's already available as a template. Just click it, look at it. If you like it, you can just make one click and the entire landing page will be import on your site. So there are tons of different options. For example, this is a look at this professional design landing page for investing opportunities. And of course, once you import it, you can completely customize it. So it doesn't have to be investing or for fixing appalling houses. You can use this same landing page for any other investment opportunity or any other, I'd say, opportunity or business lead magnet promotion that you have. Just replace the image in the background, replace the text here, and you can have all this beautiful landing page created completely on your site in less than a minute. And I've personally created multiple videos around how to use SeedProd, so I'll link a couple of them down in the description of this video and also place some links on the screen so you can directly go to them. And it's very easy to use. Think of them as getting Lego blocks and just arranging them any way you like. Everything that you see can be customized without writing a single line of code. It's just drag and drop. And you're pretty much familiar with, if you're using a computer or your mobile phone, you understand how drag and drop works. So check out SeedProd. The plugin is completely free to use. You can create unlimited landing pages in the free version, create n number of pages, customize them to heart's content, and convert more of your visitors into leads and eventually customers by collecting their email. So those are all the amazing business tools I'll recommend to grow your business and website. What do you think about this video? Leave some feedback in the comments. Leave ideas and suggestions in the comments as well. Make sure to subscribe to this channel. Like the video if you like this content. And of course, I'm Yuvraj. You're watching WP Beginner. I'll catch you in the next video. Take care.